Yeah, just a magazine, thanks.
Certainly. Can I interest you in buying a pencil and a pen as well?
No, I think I'm good, thanks.
Are you sure? Because if you have no pens, you won't be able to study. And if you won't be able to study, you'll fail. And if you fail, you won't get a job. And if you don't get a job, you'll have no money. And if you have no money, you'll starve. And if you starve, you'll die.
Okay. I'll grab the pen then.
Terrific. Can I interest you in some chewing gum as well?
No, I don't need any chewing gum.
Are you sure? Because if you have no chewing gum, then your breath will smell. And if your breath smells, you'll lose all of your friends. And if you lose all of your friends, you won't get a date. Because you'll be known as the woman with terrible smelling breath. And then no one will like you. And then you won't be loved. And then you'll get depression and die.
fine. The chewing gum too.
Brilliant. Can I interest you in some cat food?
For God's sakes, no, I don't even have a cat.
Yes, but what if one day a cat walks into your house and needs food? Otherwise, it'll starve to death. You don't have any food. So eventually the cat will die of starvation, and then you'll feel bad. So to cope, you'll tell a friend, and they'll be upset because you killed the cat. And then they'll tell everyone, and then you'll lose all of your friends, and then you'll never find love, and you'll get depression and die.
45 minutes later.
Okay, ma'am, to run through what you purchased today, you bought 17 tins of cat food, 12 toothbrushes, 4 packets of gum, 3 lawnmowers, a pet bowl, 3 boxes of pet food, an iPhone 3, 12 sets of pencils, laundry detergent, a single rose, a bottle of carrot and honey juice, and of course the magazine.
Fine, well I guess I just better pay for all that, or what? Let me guess, I'll die?
Well, that's a bit bleak.
Horrible condition in my nose.
Thank you for your bravery in sharing that, Pinocchio. But what you have to realise now is that we are here to move on forward.
Oh, come on. Is that it?
What?
That's your tragedy. That's nothing. I lost both my parents at a young age, and then spent the better years of my life working as a house cleaner for my bitch of a stepmother and her two daughters. God, I'm scarred by it.
Now, listen, Cindy.
What did you just call me?
I beg your pardon, Cinderella. But this is group therapy, and that means we have to allow others the opportunity to speak as well. Which brings me to the newest member of our group. What brings you here today?
Simba.
Simba.
I saw my uncle throw my father off a cliff. Then he married my mum. Dude, that's heavy.
Yeah, you really can't top that one.
Look, it is clear that all three of you have deep, deep wounds, but who do you think can answer for this?
Walt Disney.
I'm sorry?
The guy's twisted. Total sicko. Who comes up with this stuff?
We didn't ask for these backstories. I mean, what chance do you have in life when you've got that maniac pulling your strings?
The guy seriously has a complex. He's the one who needs therapy.
Look, I understand where your anger is coming from. But if you all can't find a positive outlet to focus your energy...
Hi there, is this room 302?
Oh, no, Mr. Lightyear, you're off to Pixar counselling down the hall.
My mistake.